with you. Maybe
drop your air pressure one or two PSI.
But yeah, it's not going to be a super long ride, but whenever we're done doing the feats, if you guys want to continue and see some trails, we'll see some trails. So you guys ready to get this fired up? You're going to go behind that trail. You're going to go to the left behind the portage.
Oh, the left. Okay.
Back through the middle toward us.
Uh-huh.
Out around the tent either way, and then right back through the middle, right to here, and you stop. All right, guys. Ready? Ready?
Count it off.
2, 1, go.
No, no, oh. He said back through here.
No, not yet. Going back around the tent.
That's the series of instructions. Yeah, he said around the portageons and then back to the center. Chuck, yeah. I went around the portageons, then back through this way. Then I thought you said back through the portageons, then the tent.
Yeah, I did.
They just went around them into the tent.
Oh, okay. So I said around the top portion, through the middle.
Yeah, we'll have
some. Yeah, Rob had them go behind so they weren't going through.
Thanks, y'all.
Wet last year, and it does go when it's this wet.
Do you go to the left?
So here's the move, guys.
I'm guessing dirt as long as you can and into the rock. Yeah.
So this tree.
Oh, and you do go left once you go. Okay.
So a couple of things to watch out for when you go left. Obviously, your front tire could drop in the divot.
Rolling. We good to go?
Go, go, go.
Right. Yeah, baby.
It rolls. You don't have to jump it. You don't have to hook it. You do have to hop up onto it. It's just a bonus. You don't have to do it.
You're doing it, right?
I'll do it. I'll lead you guys through it. We'll do it. And then if you guys want to do it, do it. If not, go around.
Gnarly.
Gnarly.
Yeah.
Can we do four people? We can do four people. Yeah, ready? Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors. Holy, ready? Shoot. 1, 2, 3, do it.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I beat.
All right. Everybody ready? Uh-huh. Go. Came down to the hole shot.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
doing?
What's up?
Oh, trying to make it.
Well, if you go up to the rock pile away, you get to see these guys racing through it.
Two, one, go!
Go, 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 go! Woo!
Time spent.
Huh? Oh yeah, I was running the
Yeah. Yeah. Need to maybe put a different color than green on this bike.
There it is. Go, 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 go.
Yeah,
go, go, go,
yeah, go. Yeah, yeah. There you go.
Oh, dang.
All right.
Okay, look out, because Scotty's going to show us how to do it. Not skill, Scotty.
Give it some juice.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, so close.
I got, I'll get this.
Glass. I appreciate it.
Are we doing this for completion or racing?
We're racing.
Okay.
Because nobody's going to complete this. If you do, you automatically win. So.
Go!
Somebody said there's a line.
Really?
Jesus.
Yeah, that's brutal. Yeah. That ain't happening.
Yeah, I'll walk with you.
All right. Come on, Scotty. Head up.
Once it flattens out, I'm good.
Woo. Man, you guys made that look simple.
All right, get on that bike and go right now. Go. Go, go, go. There's your right, there's your right. You got it, guys, go. Oh, look at the pass on the corner.
Oh my God.
Tabletop down here. That's a half to a tabletop.